Hey guys, and welcome to another video. Manufacturer's Cup, gonna be at Sardegna. Sticking to mediums for qualifying. It's gonna be a tough race. A lot of potential for error. And GTFURG. These things always take long. My rating went down because I got kicked out in the nerd slash. It's such a shame. Guys are fighting behind me. I don't know if people fight in qualifying, it's so silly. Save that, yeah. Save that. Terrible laps. Flying down. Right from the pool of my eyes, not on my side. It's alright. It's alright. You better than that, really. But,
I'm supposed to beat all the Ferraris, I've got the Ferrari at the top, bro. Yeah. Should put a livery on my Ferrari.
But you can't have a Ferrari that's not red. Wish me luck in my race. I'm going to be starting fourth, so I'm going to have to go for the medium tyre strategy. Can't go on the mediums. For as long as possible, I'm a beginner. The humble beginner. Haven't been in this game for a long time, you know? I'm new to this world, this way of life, the sim racing thing. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Leave a like and subscribe if you like the content, as usual. And I hope you enjoy this race. hopefully it's full of entertainment and I don't crash out on the first lap like I usually do. If I crash, I hope it's on the last lap so you can enjoy the suffering and pain that ensues. This turn of superior speed. Come on, yeah. Got that slip. It's a bit shaky there. I know you've got the pressure. Pressure! Got to us. Yeah. Sometimes it's a lot to take, like that was a lot of pressure for me. I'm sweating now. out, isn't it? Well, these people are fucked up for you, but... what are you doing? I think they're going to be with the degenerates. Quite close together. That's just the last place there. And off they go. can't fit my 12 lap basketball game. Possible slow run down. He has to worry about me. I'm just holding him up really so I can pit this lap and that kind of get the best pit. That's basically it. He knows I'm doing that, so he's pissed. Now it's a race now. I've got to get my positions back, everything. Maybe bottle it right there, everything. Back, pressure on. Put the pressure on this wheel. Really going a bit wide. GTWS Gran Turismo to pit now. Only this guy and that have been really. Long time to not have to make a mistake. Getting away as well. Damn this Supra. Finally got in the 122s and the hards there. Frustration, so you can get away even more. So just chill out, pushing it. So car's slippery. Once the tires start wearing out, you're gonna feel it. Down, but it's not literally in the night, it's not going to slow down a bit. Could help me catch up a bit. Well, then you got blocking me. Can beat the lap car. What is going on? What am I doing? down hard high. You're getting blue flagged right now, but obviously you don't want to make way because you're going to slow them down. But you know that I'm just going to have to go through them, innit? That's the thing. Well, obviously, if I stay behind them too long, I'll get my penalty. It's not a slow racer, though, really. Really, the fast guy has just made a few mistakes. This guy followed me into it again. Last lap. My guy literally, he was preferred, but literally, because he literally didn't pit for the right time. That's hilarious. And he did all that work then for nothing, basically. But yeah, guys, that was a good race. Got a podium finish, unexpected. I thought I was robbed of my position. But I qualified fourth, finished third. That was a good result. So thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed. And yeah, see you next time.